Hey ladies, I want to share with you my favorite exercise for someone who is dealing with fibroids. When I was starting to heal, I had anemia really, really bad. And so the traditional exercise that I used to do, I actually couldn't do because it was too much intensity for my body as I was trying to heal. So my favorite exercise that I started doing was Pilates. And I used to go to a studio, and when I couldn't get to the studio, I used this website called Pilates Anytime, where there are thousands of workouts that you can do, anywhere from 10 minutes long. Let me just find the browse the videos. Anywhere from 10 minutes long to 2 hours long, there were videos. So the thing about Pilates, what it does is it helps you to build the strength in your core. And it also helps to move the lymphatic system, which is important for helping you to reduce all the bloat and the congestion that is in your midsection. And the thing about Pilates is it's gentle enough that you can do it whether you have anemia or not. Now, I do get it that sometimes when we do workouts and you're anemic, like you don't feel like doing anything, you can barely move yourself off of the couch. But what I am just proposing is that when you are trying to heal from fibroids, it is super important to get some exercise. Now, I know I'm showing you exercises that are using the traditional reformer in Pilates, but if you don't have a reformer, and I didn't have a reformer either, they have regular mat exercises. Let's see. Exercises without, without a apparatus. Let's say mat. So it's searching, and now all you're going to get is your mat exercises. You see that? All you need is a mat. So for example, this one right here, it is a moderate pace. It's a level 2 and it's for 60 minutes. Let's just click on it really quickly just so you can see what it looks like. It gives you all the information about the particular workout, and you can put it in a queue. You can create a playlist. If you do the exercise and you like it, you can actually hit the like button. You can just have you can put notes here about what you thought about the workout. And what I like about it is the instructors on this particular platform are very professional. You can follow them. And the thing that I like a lot about this program is I think it's like $18 a month for a membership, and you can exercise as often as you want. You don't have to worry about COVID because you don't have to leave your house. But I love these workouts. Like these three are in my rotation that I do, and I absolutely love Pilates. It builds muscles in your entire body, but it also helps assist you on your healing journey. So if you were wondering what kind of exercises to do for your healing journey, Pilates is my absolute favorite, especially for somebody who is just beginning their exercise journey, or if you have been exercising for years, but you have anemia and you just don't feel like it, you don't have the energy. You can do these exercises and they can help build your stamina while actually helping your core region to heal as well. So I just wanted to come quickly and just tell you all what my thoughts were on exercise. Some of you already know this information about what I think about Pilates, but Pilates Anytime, if you're interested, I will put the link down in the description box. You get a free trial. If you start, I think I'm logged in, so I can't show you what, let me log out. Let me show you what it looks like. Go to the homepage. This is what the homepage looks like. If you want to start, you can, oh, here it is. Trial offer 15 days for free. So what you would do is you would sign up and you could either pay $18 a month or you can pay $198 for the year after your trial. But it's absolutely wonderful. And the other thing is that you can cancel at any time. And there's over 3,000 workouts. There's everything from just doing your basic stretches all the way to your advanced exercises. And I'm just telling you, I think Pilates is wonderful for someone who's trying to heal from fibroids. It really helped me tremendously. So that's all I want to say, ladies. Thank you so much for joining me here today. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Take care.